Keith Lee had probably one of the best years of anybody. A star-making performance at Survivor Series. He took Brock Lesnar to the limit at the Royal Rumble. He went on to become the NXT North American Champion. Not many people can say that they've had a better year than Keith Lee, except for me. Had I not spearheaded that movement, nobody would be talking about Keith Lee. Keith Lee on SmackDown does not happen without Adam Cole defending against Daniel Bryan. Keith Lee on Raw does not happen without Adam Cole defending against Seth Rollins. Survivor Series, you name it, I'm the one who led the charge. I'm the one responsible for any sort of success. And I will prove 1 week from tonight with the NXT Championship in one hand and the NXT North American Championship in the other that I am the greatest champion in this brand's history.
When all the dust settles, there'll be one man standing, hoisting these championships above his head, and that man will be Keith Lee.
When the chips are down for Keith Lee, he loses. When the chips are down for Keith Lee, he fails. Me, I succeed. Me, I prevail. That's why I am the longest reigning NXT champion there has ever been. And 1 week from tonight, I am going to be the winner who takes all. And that's undisputed.
Adam Cole, while you may be undisputed, I am unstoppable.
It's my chance to deliver, and I'm not letting anyone down.
I have run roughshod on this brand, the most dominant champion in this brand's history. Nobody has held the NXT title the way that Adam Cole has.
This is the biggest match in NXT history.
This is everything that I've worked for.
Winner takes all!